Hello, and welcome to Holt's Half Hour. A good morning, good afternoon, or good evening to all from Old London Town. Across a few episodes, we're going to delve into the world of country music and all of its themes. Not for me, I hear some of you saying, but if you give it a chance, you may just be surprised. This selection is going to hopefully showcase the lesser-known mavericks of the genre at their rawest and most wild-sounding. This curation and collation comes in many forms, such as country music, bluegrass, Cajun, gospel, rockabilly, country rock, and even folk. Now some might argue folk isn't country, and others might say, if you know who wrote it, it ain't a folk song. So where does that leave us? Well, most do agree that country music comes more from the gut and the heart than it does from the head, as we're about to find out. Now let's get to it. The theme of the day is a common one in the country world: loneliness and heartache. Starting us off, we've got Judson McCann. This one was released by Carillon Records out of Akron, Ohio, better known as the Rubber City for all of its tire production. Judson seems quite laid back in this one, almost like the sentiment hasn't fully dawned on him yet. This one's called Loneliness Is You.
I've made the rounds from night till noon, trying hard to end the gloom. It is all the pain I'm going through. But each new day brings new regret when I find that I still love you yet. Loneliness is just a thing called you. Well, emptiness is all that I have found. Each night when I try to paint the town, you'll never know the pain that I've been through. Finding loneliness is just a thing called you.
West Virginia Boys. A little more trivia for you again. This one's off of Arcade Records out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, which was once owned by Jack Howard. Now Jack did get around a bit and he once owned Cowboy Records, who were responsible for releasing some of Bill Haley's early stuff. So obviously an eye for talent. Anyway, some nice vocal harmonies in this one. Here's Curly Herdman and the West Virginia Boys with Why Won't You?
Don't you think I know the feeling? I've had it over you. Don't you know about the heartache I've suffered through and through? Let me call you on the phone again. Won't you tell me that you're mine again? Darling, why won't you? The time we had that quarrel, I didn't stop, and so your heart was in my hands, and I let our romance go. Let me call you on the phone again. Won't you tell me that you're mine again?
Darling,
why won't you? Settle childish differences. It's not too late to try. It takes the two of us. If you are willing, so am I. Let me call you on the phone again. Won't you say that you're my love again?
Darling,
why won't you?
Darling,
why won't you?
Next up, one of the most well-known and rawest Cajun bands from Louisiana. Reminiscing over a pretty blonde that left them behind, we have the brothers Balfour. Dewey, Burke, Harry, Rodney and Will. All five have since passed away. In fact, Rodney and Will were killed in a car crash all the way back in 79. So if you're ever near Eunice, Louisiana, be sure to take a drive down Balfour Lane in memory of the boys. They're quite generous in naming roads after their great musicians in the US, it seems. I remember driving along the Levon Helm Memorial Highway in Arkansas a few years back myself. Here's the Balfour Brothers with Jolie Blonde.
Thank you.
The Balfour Brothers there. Moving towards the second half, we have Jim Tyler with Life Alone. It seems Jim was so heartbroken, he created his own label, Tyler Records, just to let everybody know about his woes. Take it away, Jim.
All my life I've been a drifter just for you, thinking and wondering why you feel so blue, and still hoping you will change your mind. Give me a change while you still have time. Another change and see if it will pay. But I've tried to prove it true. But I love all vanities like the dew.
At Jim. Now, a bit of a mouthful this next band. It's George Cannon and the Licking County Drifters. George and the boys seem to be a little bit further along the cycle of grief than some of our previous artists. Some bitterness, some acceptance, but a great title line. This one's called That's Alright If That's the Way You Feel.
Well, I don't blame you for an old you wanting. That your love for me was never real. I could hold you, but you'd be unhappy. That's all right if that's the way. All right.
Aussie, Cajun, even Appalachian feel to that one. A bit of a country rockabilly crossover for you now. This was released on Dot Records out of Gallatin, Tennessee, and it's called A Cheat by Sanford Clark. Sanford is enjoying a new audience recently after a plethora of reissues and compilations, plus his talent in the dark country style akin to the cult figure of Lee Hazelwood. Here's Sanford.
Just let my baby try not to care. Got a mountain of misery, just too much to bear. Her kiss like honey, so warm and sweet. Her heart deceived me, she was a cheat. Blonde hair can fool you, blue eyes can too. Cruel lips can tell black lies, break your heart for you. The days are lonely, can't sleep or eat. My one and only, she was a cheat. Wise men will tell me to leave was right. Wise men don't cry alone all through the night. When I am walking down some dark street, shadows to her, she was a cheat.
Now we come to Jerry Dillon with a country, garage, psych crossover. Some great key changes make this one interesting, while Jerry's left there wondering if he's gonna make it or break it after being deserted. This one's called There She Goes.
Will she ever be the one who pays? she has left me here alone with memories. I never wanted anybody to believe in like I do, and there she goes.
Now, another Tyler connection, albeit this time Jukebox Records out of Tyler, Texas. A nice woozy ballad with a great solo, a little reminiscent of Roy Orbison. This is Sometimes by Don Griffith.
Sometimes I cry when I'm sometimes I cry when I'm blue. Right now I'm crying 'cause I love you. I'm crying 'cause you don't love me too. Come on and tell me if you love me. Won't you please answer yes or no? Tell me if I'm your one and only, so I can either stay or go. Tell me, my darling, if you love me. Tell me if you feel the same. Tell me, my darling, if you love me, or if all the tears I shed but shed in vain.
Lovely pedal steel guitar there while Don sings his heart out. Our first female appearance now. Shepherd of Evil is the name of the track, and it's by Diane McCall. A bit of a haunting ballad by Diane, who's recalling a lost lover that led her down the devil's path before she came to her senses and wanted out. Enjoy.
Afraid of no evil, he walks in the shadows of sin. He said that I'd want for nothing and destroy my soul again. Destruction into pastures that seemed so serene. I followed him into deep waters and into the valley. Drove me insane with desire.
some soaring strings there. Last but not least, and something a little smoother, we have a well-known country voice in Waylon Jennings with Wurlitzer Surprise. Wurlitzers were a type of jukebox for all you out there wondering. Here we have a sad song about playing sad songs to remind him of his sadness. It does seem Waylon was more than happy to revel in his own misery.
I'm not here to forget you, I'm here to recall the things we used to say and do. I don't want to get over you, I don't want to get over you. I haunt the same places we used to go, alone at a table for two. I don't want to get over you, I don't want to get over. They ought to give me the Wurlitzer Prize for all the silver I let slide down the slot. Playing more songs sung blue, help me remember you. I don't want to get over you. Roll a quarter, same old song, missing you through and through. I don't want to get over you, I don't want to get over you. They ought to give me the Wurlitzer Prize for all the silver I let slide down the slot. Playing those songs sung blue, help me remember you, 'cause I don't want to get over you. I don't want to get over you. I don't want to get over you.
Well, that's the end of that episode. I hope everyone's enjoyed it, despite all the broken hearts, and perhaps there's even a few country converts out there. Before I go, a quick shout out to all the crate diggers uploading these rare records for people like me to sift through and find the ones that tickle my fancy. Ta-ra for now.